Marahil alam ng karamihan ng application na ito ay matagal na, pero marami pa rin sa aking mga kaibigan na nagtatanong kung paano gumawa ng account sa GCash. Kaya ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano gumawa nito. Just watch my video at tapusin nito. Hello guys, welcome to my phone screen. First, you open Wi-Fi. Then, go to Play Store. Then, search GCash. I-download na natin to guys. Antayin lang natin na mga 100%. Okay na guys, it's cooling na. Let's wait for a moment. Okay guys, let's open. Open lang natin yung GCash. Okay, request permission. Let's press OK. Allow GCash to make and manage phone calls. Allow na lang natin lahat, guys. Welcome to GCash. Let's register. Type the number of what your number, guys. Press next. Okay. Pati na yung confirmation number niya. Yes. Let's submit. Pipili ka ng PIN kung anong gagamitin mo, guys. Ito na guys, tap to continue, start cash in, I'm ready to start, remind me later guys, dito tayo, we need to fully verified, kapag hindi ka pa na fully verified guys, basic level, ito lang yung gamitin mo. View benefit. Yan guys, verification label. Na-verify na kasi ako eh. Alam ko na luma ng app na to, pero marami pala rin nagtatanong na mga kaibigan ko kung paano kaya ito i-download, paano i-register, at paano magkaroon ng GCash. At doon lang guys. Pwede kang mag-cash in. Cash in ka, pipili ka Union Bank, BPI, BDO, kung ano meron bank account mo. Buy load, pwede ka rin bibili ng load dito. Step 1, input mobile number or your load, recipient load promos on the following pages will be dependent on your recipient network provider. Ganyan lang guys. Save money, bank transfer. Ganun lang kasimple guys.